According to a new report from the state's health department, a hepatitis A outbreak now spreads across three South Jersey counties. Right now, Camden has 148 cases, Mercer has 55, and Gloucester has 66 cases of the virus. The latest report goes back to when the department started tracking numbers in December 2018. So far, seven people died from the outbreak. Katie Johnston, CBS Philly.